I got off in Atlanta, and the first thing I did, you know, was 5 points. And I met the Jamaican name Righteous, or Rasta, rather, should I say, name Righteous. And I got down there, you know what I'm saying, and I was chilling, cooling, doing my thing. And long story short, I went to a couple talent shows. A lady named Arlinda Garrett, we call her Mama G. She worked for Priority Records a long time, one of the baddest promotional ladies in the game. She had talent shows. So she had a big meeting at her house. And it was some guys that ran a rim shop down in Atlanta from Detroit. So when I first touched down, I went there. And, you know, they knew of me. So we were at the thing. We were at Mama G house, and Too Short was there with Greg Taylor. And we was over there smoking, and me and my man Freeze. And Greg said, "Hey, Big Joe," because he said, "Come here." So I walked over. He said, "Short, want to holler at you." Walked over. So, you know, I could imitate Short real well. He said, "What's up, man?" I said, what's going on, Doc? He said, man. He said, you can rap. I said, "Yeah, I get down." Then he asked me, he said, "How you get here? You from Detroit?" I said, "Yeah, how you get here?" I said, "On the Greyhound." He started laughing at me, man. And I was getting the attitude, really. Like, what the fuck is you laughing at? "In time, man. All right, man, calm down. Get on the right page, man. It's cool. I'm laughing, man, because you kept it real. Most niggas said he came down here with 30 keys and 100 bows, 100 pounds. You know, you got on the Greyhound." And from there, I would see him in circles. So Andre Rison, a former NFL star, which is like a big brother to me, had a studio. And a guy I knew was doing beats already for Short them, named Brett Ski. So Andre Rison had a studio. By this mere coincidence, studio was right next door to Short, 985 Arden Avenue. Short was building Dangerous Music. And when we would kick it at Andre Rison's studio, Ant Banks and all them, my man P.O., much love to P.O., which is Short Security and main man, they would all come over. We'd be talking shit, blowing green, come over and kick it. And so I got cool with DeMarco, which was one of Short's mans that worked, you know, Dangerous Music, and Ramon Dancy. So, you know, we was already in the vicinity of Short. So I met MC Breed, clear it up first. I met MC Breed at Andre Rison's spot, and MC Breed asked me to come out to the house and get on his album, Big Baller. So MC Breed is the first one that gave me my shot, national, worldwide. You feel me?
Legend. Rest in peace.
Yes, MC Breed is the first to put me on. I want to make that clear off the rip. Rest in peace, Eric Breed. I got my first Source magazine write-up on Breed's album, Big Baller. My first picture ever in there came with Short and the Dangerous Crew picture. But my first write-up with Breed was in the Source magazine on the album review. So me, Breed, this man, D. Searcy. I'm trying to see, was Doc with us? I think Doc was with us, D.O.C., because he was frequently at Breed House. At that time, Doc stayed in Georgia. And we went to Too Short's. We went to Too Short's open house for his studio. Went to Too Short's open house for his studio, and it was about 5 backpack rappers. You know, the dread niggas with the backpacks and shit. They kept bothering me. They kept bothering me, man, just spitting in my face, you know, throwing a little shade. And Breed called me Mighty Joe Riz. That's where that Mighty came. Yo, Mighty Joe. That's what he said. Yo, Mighty Joe. He said, man, give it to him. Nigga, I served the motherfuckers. You hear me? 5 niggas at one time. 2 less than Rakim served on the record. You dig me? I served 5 of them. And Short said, "Hey, man, I'm doing the Dangerous Crew album, man. You ought to come on and get on the Dangerous Crew album." So,
make sure to subscribe to the channel, hit the bell for notifications, like, comment, share. Also, go over to UGSForLife.com, download the entire archive, and check out new episodes on Apple Podcasts and Blog Talk Radio.